Now, this may look like a standard USB adapter, but it has superpowers. This is an OMG adapter. It has a built-in keylogger. It has a built-in access point. It has the ability to send high-speed commands to a laptop or phone. In this example, however, I'll connect it to this MacBook, and then what I'll do is connect an external keyboard to the OMG adapter. What I'll do now is connect to the Wi-Fi access point running within the OMG adapter, and open up a web browser to the adapter, and then go to Keylog, Show All. This shows me all the keystrokes that have been captured. But what we'll do now is type in the password to log into the laptop. So I'll type my password, and then I'll press Enter. So I've been able to log into the laptop. On the OMG adapter, I'll refresh the page. And right at the end there, you can see I pressed Enter, and then password 1, enter. So the password is password 1. Be careful accepting adapters and USB cables from strangers.